evening and welcome to Video Showcase. I am Camille Johnson. From September 11th, the entire world is feeling the negative effects of the terrorist attack on the World Trade Centers and the Pentagon. The travel industry is suffering tremendously, but a person's fear of flying has increased from not just the fear of mechanical faults, but also a whole different level of terrorism. Now to start off this evening's program, here's how Nolly McDowall put his views in sound.
If the smile long in the sunshine, the glory of all race, the greatest achievements of mankind, spread across your face. You stood long for liberty, built on peace and trust, but now your symbols of prosperity lie crumbled in the dust. America, freedom's home, defender of the right, wounded by an evil who's fled into the night. We come with you to your river as you rend your angry soul and cry your tears into a tide the riverbanks cannot hold. We say goodbye to our loved ones, victims, heroes all. Their blood cries out around the world and echoes freedom's call. Lay down your wreaths of flowers, bow your head and cry. The eagle is wounded, but the eagle will not die. Though she mourns for the fallen, she'll stand up and be strong. Has the spirit to be free. America, freedom's home, defender of the right, wounded by an evil who's fled into the night. We come with you to your river as you rend your anguished soul and cry tears into a tide the riverbanks cannot hold. We say goodbye to our loved ones, victims, heroes all. Their blood cries out around the world and echoes freedom's call. You'll smile again, oh eagle, after the tread is past. A faithful forerunner, all glory, will be flying at full mass. So soar above the mountains in your majestic flight. Great and mighty, there's justice and right. America, freedom's home, defender of the right. Wounded by an evil who's fled into the night. We come with you to your river as you rend your anguished soul and cry your tears into a tide the riverbanks cannot hold. We say goodbye to our loved ones, victims, heroes all. Their blood cries out around the world and echoes freedom's call. America, freedom's home, defender of the right, wounded by an evil who's fled into the night. We come with you to your river as you rend your anguished soul and cry your tears into a tide the riverbanks cannot hold. We say goodbye to our loved ones, victims, heroes all. Their blood cries out around the world and echoes freedom's call.
Their blood cries out around the world and echoes freedom's call.
That was Nolly McDowall, artist, singer, songwriter. Among his work are the paintings in the House of Assembly of a number of nation builders. Stay tuned for coming up next, Exposé, sponsored by Bryden and Sprouts.
Oh, be careful, Bunny Rabbit.
Sorry, Junior. What are you looking for, anyway?
You just patrolled your nursery, Jelly.
Why?
Because my mommy asked me to.
Why?
It keeps my skin soft and smooth.
Sorry, Junior.
Oh, there it is.
Does it really work?
Oh, sure. It has aloe vera gel, which helps to heal diaper rash faster.
Can I have some?
Junior, did you find the Decaz Petroleum Nursery Jelly?
Sorry, Rabbit. It's for babies only.
Use Decaz Petroleum Nursery Jelly with aloe vera gel.
Good evening and welcome to Exposé. This evening we'll be chatting with Gamal Doyle, also known as Skinny Fabulous. Good evening, Gamal, and welcome to Exposé.
Okay, greetings to you, Malika, and greetings to St. Vincent and the Grenadines.
Okay, tell us, who is Skinny Fabulous?
Okay, basically that's me, and I'm a local dancehall artist hoping to pursue my music in St. Vincent and beyond, regionally and internationally. Okay, that's me.
Okay, where did you get the name Skinny Fabulous?
Well, if you look carefully, I can say that's self-explanatory. The skinny part, of course. Yes, I'm very skinny. The fabulous cannot be seen visually at first glance, but then once you get to know me, I can say that I'm fabulous. So that's Skinny Fabulous.
When did you start singing?
Okay, well, I started singing about from junior five, and that wasn't my own songs. That was singing basically people's songs, Crisscross, Buju Banton. That was in primary school, knocking on the desks and stuff. Yeah, basically that's where I started. But publicly, I would say I started about farm tree. That's when I start performing in shows, like school shows and Convent America talent shows, and all over the place basically.
As a young local artist, what are some of the difficulties that you are faced with?
Okay, I have several here. First, as a local artist, I'm met with negative forces from other local artists. It is supposed to be we collaborate and make this thing work, but most times the other local artists, for some strange reason, they look to fight you down. Well, not all of them, but some of them look to fight you down, either to get a piece of the pie or whatever the case may be. The second difficulty basically was getting airplay at first. Now it's a bit cool, it's a bit better, but at first the radio station had a little skepticalism in them to play my music, basically. But now everything is cool.
How did you feel about your performance at the Junior Kelly Show?
Okay, the performance at the Junior Kelly Show, it was by far different from the norm. It was a surprise to me. It was a surprise to St. Vincent. Basically, it was disappointed. But hopefully it will be a stepping stone for me, because if things hadn't turned out the way they did, then there would be no mistake to learn from. So I would see it as an obstacle that has been, well, not yet, but to be overcome in the future. And there would be proactive measures in place to see that those sort of things don't happen again. Basically, the performance that the people got, right? Me personally, I would say that I was overconfident, hence there was a lack of preparation. So it was just an impromptu sort of thing. Hence things just got into its own hands, not really mine, not really people's. It just let loose, you know? But I'm subtle, I'm humble now, and hopefully things will turn out better.
So your fans can be assured that such a performance will not occur in the future?
Yes, definitely.
You recently released your album, Skinny Fabulous, First Strike. What was the public's response to this album?
Well, we got a very successful response. As aspired, We were planning to attain a standard of what I call Vinci Platinum, and we actually got through. Now Vinci Platinum is like 100, eh? So, and 100 copies, in order to get local artists, it may sound easy, but it's actually not. Because, as you know, we as Vincentians, we are sort of hard to penetrate. So, 100 copies being sold to our own local Vincentians, I would say that's successful. To me, that's my level of success. Okay, because not many artists can produce an album and even get 10 sold to their own friends. So I'm happy, I'm contented with the success and the result of the album, basically.
Okay, and what are your plans for the future in terms of your singing career?
Okay, first I must say that before I was genuinely and 100% hardcore dancehall. So as far as future plans goes, it means that I'll be changing the angle. I will not only be singing for the few people in front of the stage, but for the whole audience in general. Now in terms of plans, I'm trying to do some marketing outside of St. Vincent, and hopefully that will come true, and it's beginning to show some light.
Thank you, Mr. Fabulous, for being a part of our show, and I want to wish you all the best in your musical career.
Okay, thank you, and I wish me all the best also.
Okay, this has been another edition of Exposé. I'm Malika Joseph.
Drugs are be locked in.
SVG, my homeland, you gave me no mansion, no gold, no diamond, yet I love you a million.
The video is about time to present this week's movie preview.
This evening, we bring to you Baby Boy. It is said that most American black men think they are babies. They refuse to take responsibilities for their actions. Their main aim is to live with their mommies for the rest of their lives.
Your daddy was a thug. I just need a man who can handle a woman like me.
Why you gotta be a thug, though? Just for that, to handle you?
Melvin is not a thug. He's a nice guy. Look, I'm going out. That's all I know. That's all I need to know. You feel me? I got a date. Talking about I look all right. I look good.
From the producer of Boys in the Hood come this black action drama, which stars Tyrese. I'm sure you remembered him from his debut in that beautiful Coca-Cola ad. Coming up next, the top 5 movies of the week.
Be cool, stay in school, and don't do drugs.
News about the top 5 movies of the week, of the week, of the week, of the week.
We're gonna regret it.
Face to face.
What are you?
Chin to take double.
We are the same.
Fist to fist. It's Van Damme. Versus Van Damme. Jean-Claude Van Damme. Michael Rooker. Replicant.
We'll be right back.
Welcome to the feast.
I need to come out of retirement and return to public life.
The $165 million box office smash is here. Hannibal, now on VHS and special edition DVD. It's the biggest retail event of the year.
Slot.
Don't want to see it.
Coming on in 20 minutes.
Can't wait around to see it.
Man, it is.
Video. It's the only way to get what you want to watch when you want to watch it. Action, adventure, horror, comedy, drama, suspense, romance, great entertainment, always a great
value. Ah, video. It's what you want to watch.
On Saturday, December 8th, at the VJ's Dry Dock, the Leandre Modeling Agency presents Miss SVP Model 2001. Featuring contestants from the top agencies in SVG.
The Image Modeling Agency.
The Mijé Modeling Agency.
Kathleen Bailey Creations.
And the Leandre Modeling Agency.
I love to see that girl.
Start time is 9 o'clock and admission is $20. The MC for the show is Saloosh. Music by Signal, Exclusive Sounds, Basics International, and Too Cool Chris. This show is brought to you by Lace Beauty Salon, Optimum Relaxer System, and Charisma Cream Color, the local agent, The Modern Place, Butlers Limited, and Hits FM. Which agency will produce SVG's number one model? Miss SVG Model 2001.
Welcome back. And if you've just joined us, you're watching Video Showcase with the kind compliments of Bryden and Sprouts. We're on every Wednesday from 6 to 7 p.m. Remember, we're educational, informative, and entertaining. Stay tuned for Focus. Good evening once again and welcome to Focus. With me this evening is model, former beauty queen, and the managing director of Leandre Model Agency, Miss Angenella Young. Angenella, welcome to Focus.
Thank you for having me.
This evening, we're going to chat about Miss SVG Model 2001. Could you tell us about this?
Well, this show has been an idea, concept of mine for a long time, and last year was the first time I was able to bring it into reality. We had most of the agencies participating last year, as we do this year, and our winner from that show is Miss Verlene Craig, who is reigning and will be giving up her crown on Saturday.
You did say giving up, which means she cannot enter in this show?
No, she would not be able to enter in any other model contest. However, any other model who participated in the show before and haven't won.
How many persons are you expected to take part in this weekend show?
We have 6 models taking part. Most of the agencies, as I said, are taking part in the show.
What influenced you personally to have a show of this nature? You know, it's different.
Well, I see the models are always just going into fashion shows, and there isn't anything for them in terms of anything tangible. And in this show, they can actually win some monies and some prizes. In a fashion show, you just go out there and show clothing, and at the end of the day, you might get a little $50 for the show, and that's it.
How would this impact our local market, designer market?
I think it should have a great impact on that market, because then it will give the local designers an opportunity to show their clothing, what they can do, and give them a little exposure as well.
Would this be more of a Caribbean flavor, or it's general, it's really up to the models to wear what they want?
Well, there are 4 categories in the show. We have the new look, where you can, it's their interpretation of it, of the newest look that is on the market right now. Okay, we have product promotion, where the contestant will go out and promote a product of one of the sponsors that we have in the show. We have swimwear, which we'll be getting from Fragrances, who is a local business located in Kingston, owned by Mr. Carlos Williams. And we will be getting the evening gowns from VSP Bridal Shop, which is a local designer, Suzanne. And her clothes are fantastic.
Are we talking models? We need to remind people models are both male and female. Are they male models in this competition? And if not, what are your chances of having a show with them in it?
Unfortunately, this time around, we do not have any male models in this show. However, the original concept of the model contest was for both male and female competitions on the same night. However, most of the agencies did not have enough male models to participate previous years, and I now see that there are lots of male models on the market. So hopefully next year it will be a mixture of both male and females.
Are there any hopes of having their beauty tour for these children?
That's where it all starts, when they're young. And if we can mold them from that age, got model contest in the next, let's say, 5-6 years.
Now back to what we really originally started talking about. What can persons expect from you? Well, the show in general at BJ's Dry Dock this Friday, or is it Saturday night?
This Saturday night, BJ's Dry Dock, and it's going to be a great show as usual. Last year, we had a lot of compliments, and this year is going to be even better. We have Solush, our MC. We have music from Signal, who will be doing the after-party music. We have Chris. We have Basic International and the Exclusive Songs, all doing music during, before, and after the show. So, you know, it's a lot of partying. We have a lot of new and upcoming singing artists as well to promote in this show, and I guarantee you that everybody is going to have a wonderful time this Saturday night. They need to come out and see and support our local models.
Angenella, thank you for being on Focus.
I thank you for having me, and good luck.
I am Camille. There you heard it. The place to be this Saturday night is at the Dry Dock. See you next week on Focus.
Hi, I am 21-year-old Diane Moore, representing Kathleen Bailey Creation in Miss SPG Model 2001. See you there.
Hi, I'm Vernice. I'm a model of the Angie Model Agency. I am one of the contestants for Miss SPG Model Contest 2001. See you there.
Good evening. I am a modeling agency in this year's Miss SVG Model 2001. Be there.
Good evening. I'm Valdin Nguyen, representing the Kathleen Bailey Creation Models in this year's Miss SVG Model 2001. See and be there.
Good evening, I am Keisha Charles, representing the Mije Personal Development and Advertising Agency in Miss SVG Model 2001.
Our neighboring island of St. Lucia went to the polls on December 3rd. On December 10th, Trinidad and Tobago will do the same. The main reason why people vote is to make a better way of life for themselves. They vote for a party that has the plans that they would like to be implemented. Now here's how one Trinidadian, David Rodder, expressed his views on politics and the ills of society.
Oh, and we will set you free. Anywhere you turn, somebody chanting to we. Somebody coming in from the wall. Somewhere we turn to make other people fall. But somebody coming in the police car. Somebody going to get the country far. Somebody putting all the bandits away. We said, if they do this crime, they're going to come what day. But somebody promising a human right. While somebody threatening to put out your life. The Nazi full with little Trinidad boys. A bullet stop the wine and put an end to the joy. Now the lion call for the mama to mourn. The night is gone, the gold beats down. You see the one that got the full with blue soul. The one that stuck with drinking full green milk. The little red syrup is not the true friend. The blue one got two extra knots on the end. So I tag on the forest, now the thing is the hell. But look where we reach, well, I hear a madman born. As he spread out on the wall. This is it, I've been hit. No time to give up, but I've no time to quit. When we chant from a madman, when we fall from a green car, when we chant of the madman, we'll be the only salvation. When we chant of a madman, when we fall from a strange land, when we chant of the madman, we'll be the only salvation. Anyway, you turn somebody chanting to we. What do we and we go set you free? Somebody promising natural law. Die like a yogi, end all the war. Seek in the peace, end all the pain. The same woman promising to put on my bed. Somebody promising to run all the bread. Somebody pushing a world of bread. Somebody clean up the weed well fast. But somebody letting the cocaine pass. Somebody promised to abolish the tax. Somebody promised to be with the tax. Somebody promised to clean up the land. But in the clean land, rats still killing men. We bite little youth, going to work. Somebody pinch the smile on the bird. Somebody take one love off the shirt. Let the wonder boys start to sell out the shirt. Somebody going to end all this talk about the rest. But they can't tell me that with a straight face. Big man dying, the crime just solved. A madman runs in the only reserve. I hear the madman fall as he landed on the wall. He said, this is it, I've been hit. But no time to give up, brother, no time to quit. A chant of a madman in the school from a free man. It was a chant of a madman in the school from a free man.
This is Sippy, and you're watching Video Showcase, the most educational and entertaining program on TV. Don't go away, we'll be right back.
Stay.
The thing you do best. Lime. So, you head for Prime Lime at Honorsville any day of the week. Relax, meet friends, view a movie, feast and have fun. Local dishes and drinks are available, and we serve prime lunches and dinners. Breakfast on request, the when you like it. Remember, Prime Lime Happy Time. Friday, 5 p.m. to 7 p.m. Live entertainment on hand. Prime Lime, the thing you do.
A Vincentian songstress residing in the United States of America,
Primadonna Bascombe, recently returned home to promote her latest CD called If I Could. Prim, as she is known to her friends and fans, brought you that beautiful song called Christmas With You a few years ago. Here's Primadonna doing a song from her newest CD called Praise God, a song she dedicates to her mom, brother, and all the persons in her life. Here's Prim.
Praise God, from whom all blessings flow. Praise Him.
Ooh, I am.
Praise God, all creatures here below. Come on and praise Him.
Above my heavenly host, Father, Son, and Holy Ghost. Amen. Amen. For the rest of the nation, what a gift to all creation. We sow and reap, sometimes I weep, but I thank Him for the situation. Praise God, from whom all blessings flow. Come on and praise Him. Ooh, I am.
Praise God, all creatures here below. Everybody praise Him. I praise Him above the heavenly host. Father, Son, and Holy Ghost. Amen. Amen.
Don't go away, for Video Showcase will be right back with our top 5 music videos of the week.
Broken hearts, just emotions. whole Caribbean waving, and New York, Miami, England, and Canada craving. When we get freaked up there, wow, wow. Everybody, put up your socks and all your hands in the air.
What I found, nobody wants to be alone. If you're touched by the words in the song, then maybe
you got it bad. And you wanna finish, hang up and you call right back.
Oh,
you got it bad. And you miss a thing, you're not your friend, your whole life's off.
Now for the second time in the number one position, here's Michael Jackson along with Usher Raymond and comedian Chris Tucker doing Rock Your World. As yet another program comes to an end, I'd like to take this opportunity to say a special thank you to the many persons who have paid compliments. I'd also like to say happy birthday to my darling daughter, Peaches, who celebrated her third birthday on Monday. Our sponsors, Bryden and Sprouts, thank you very much. You can also write us to send birthday greetings, anniversary greetings, or maybe just to say hello. So on behalf of all of us here at Video Showcase, do have a pleasant week, and I'll see you next Wednesday.
Now, if we have any older folks here, sing the chorus. Education, education, this is the foundation. Our rising population needs sound education to be recognized anywhere you go. You gotta have your certificate to show to enjoy any kind of happiness. Knowledge is the key to success. Children go to school and learn well. Otherwise, later on in life, you will get ready. Without an education in your head, your whole life will be pure misery. You better run dead. For there is simply no room in this whole wide world for an uneducated little boy or girl. Don't allow idle companions to lead you astray. To earn tomorrow, you got to learn today. Hit it.